is your admin, Victor Casino. I'm here with another strategy on 1xBet, okay? I'll show you a strategy on 1xBet that can make you a lot of money, right? So you see, I'm trading currently on Mayan Thom. So let me show you how to come to this platform, how you can identify the game, and how you can play all the rules and everything. So let me go back, okay? So you can see this is 1xBet platform. Okay, I'll go back completely so you look like every other person on. Good. So this is how 1xBet looks like. Okay, so I'll be showing you how you can identify that game and how you can set the rules and you trade and make money. So if you're new to my channel, guys, please, you're welcome. Subscribe if you have not, like my videos, and if you're a returning subscriber, I say welcome back. Okay, thank you for always checking out all my new videos. So without wasting much of your time, guys, I just want to show you a part of what I'm about to show you now and see that it's actually working. So I'll take you to our Telegram community. You can see this is Victor Casino Telegram community, and a lot of things have been happening here. I think the last video I posted on this YouTube was about 6 days ago or 5 days ago. Meanwhile, we were on Telegram. See, this was the last video I posted, which was on May 13, right? I dropped the link here. Now, from that May 15, I post a new casino games called Let's Get Ready to Rumble. It's available on Sportybet, okay? So since this video is about 1xBet, I'll not be talking about that. Already, I shared the strategy on the Telegram community, and a lot of people make money from it, right? So you can see, even if you listen to the voice note, okay?
It's very simple.
Okay? That was when I was explaining more about the strategy. If you come here, you'll see a lot of people testifying about this. So if you're not on Telegram, just come to your Telegram's handle, search at Victor_Casino. This is what you do, Victor_Casino. Just search that and this channel will pop up to you. And mind you, a lot of channel might come on that because a lot of people are cloning my channel actually. So don't fall victim, or you check the link on the description of this video or on the pinned comment. You can join us here, okay? So this strategy was posted for free and a lot of people make good cash, right? So let me just go down a little just to show you guys what's up. You see people testifying. See, this turned 1k to 3k, 5k to 19k, 7k to 16k, 150 to 19k, and there are so many, guys. That's not the primary factors of this video. Let me just forward. Good. So today I said I want to show you a strategy on Sportybet, on 1xBet. All right, I want to show you a strategy on 1xBet. So this particular strategy, you see, I turned this to 175,500 this morning. You see, Maya Thom. Now you can see it here again, 105,000 still on Maya Thom, right? And mark this because I'll be explaining later. This is 9, okay? And if you check the second one also, I think, okay, this one is not available because of the screenshot. Now I'll be explaining how I actually comes up with this casino and how I break it. I was explaining, you know, when we were cashing out on Sportybet, I felt bad because those that are really into 1xBet, like people that does not really use Sportybet, maybe due to country restriction, I said, okay, I'm gonna work something for you guys, and that is why I'm doing this video, right? So without wasting much of your time, this video is for educational purposes only. Whatsoever I use or say is just a means for better understanding. So let's get to the strategy. So the first thing you need to do is to come to your 1xBet platform, okay? If you don't have an account, I will recommend you use a new account, okay? And why I say so, so you enjoy this bonus 300% on your first deposit, so that you have more amount to stick on this particular game I'll be showing you. So you can only have this bonus if you use the promo code Victor Casino, okay? Use the promo code Victor Casino. All right, good. So let's continue. So when you're on your 1xBet platform, just go to 1x games. Now click on 1x games, scroll down, or you see this slot, we locate the slot, click on all, because you want to have access to all the slot games. So you click on all. So these are the games. See, there are many. So good. Now I want you to locate Mayan Tomb. So you can see this is Mayan Tomb. Now this Mayan Tomb is almost exactly to the Let's Get and Rumble on Sportybet, right? Please, if you use the Sportybet strategy and you make a lot of money from it, please you can do it to comment on this video. All right, I know you guys are expecting me to drop more of Sportybet video. I'll be dropping so many of Sportybet video, guys. So subscribe and also turn on the bell icon. So if I drop a new video, you'll be the first to notify. So let's just wait for it to load. I told you guys my video this time will not be very long, it'll be very, very short. Okay, and someone say I should not be rushing, I should take my time and explain. I'll try my best to explain this so you get it. All right, so if the video is getting longer, I'll cut it and make this a part one. Then if I see a high number of maybe views or like on this video, then or comment, I'll do the part two of it. But for now, let's see if we can cover everything up on this video. So we're waiting for it to load. So let it load. Good. So this is how the Mayan Tomb interface look like. Let me just rush up and explain. So if you see from 1 to 9, it's the same thing from 1 to 9 here. It's the same thing from 1 to 9. Now what does all these numbers mean? These are just combinations of patterns on this game. So the higher your combination, your more chance for your winnings, which I will explain later in the video. So now this one here is just for you to set your stake. So currently my stake is 200 a minimum. So I'll put my stake, or you see you can increase it from here. So let's say I'll be starting this with 1000. Okay, now this one is the play button, you know, you all know play button. So the moment I click this now, this the moment I click this, you will see all these slots will start rolling out. Okay, so that's a use for that. Then this one is just for rebet, okay, or auto rebet. This auto, right? If you want the stuff to play multiple times based on function, you set it here, right? So this one now here, yeah, this button is to set this line. See, currently is on 1. If I increase it, you see that the lines will increase. Are you seeing it? So good. I'll come back to that because I need to explain something. Now this one here is let me just call free spin. So it needs a maximum and a minimum of 3 coins for you to have free spin. Free spin are one advantage of jackpot, because on the free spin you have the chance to unlock so many potential slots, which I will explain when we have one, because it happens frequently. So when we have one, I will explain. Okay, so now let's go to this one, which is the most important one now. Let me check the time. Okay, so now if you want to play on this game, I advise that you unlock all the slots. Okay, unlock from 1 to 9. Now let me explain. For 1, you only have, now look at the screen, I want you to see the combination, right? So let's say I go back, you see for 1 I only have the middle line, which is to say my possibility of winning jackpot will be very, very less, because I'm working on the middle line. But this, I want more combination, which is if I increase now, you see there are different patterns of winning, and that is what I want. Irrespective of how the pattern sets, I have that advantage of winning. So but you see that my capital is 1000, so that because of those multiple lines increases to 9000 because of the 9 lines, right? Because each of the line you're going to stick. But if you want to stick to one, which is just your initial stake, either 200 or 1000. But I will recommend and I will advise you go for 9, so you have more chances. So now we have set the number of line we want. The next thing we'll do is to click on the play button. So this play button will just roll up and we see our wins, right? Now the second thing I really emphasize on is you need to have patience on the system, have good capital, so you'll be able to be very, very profitable on the system. So let's go on it. So my capital is currently 9k. So in respect to the fact that I'll win, I need jackpot that will cover up more than 9k for me to say, okay, I'm on steady profit. But let me tell you something, you make consistent money on this. Okay, so let's just go. I'll click on the play button. So let's just see, connecting. I think this one is network issue. So let's just see. let me pause so that I will not be wasting our time. Okay, so let's go. So you can see on this coin, as we're seeing, are you seeing this? This is one coin and this is one. Like I said, we need three coins, right, for us to have that free spin. So we'll go again. I don't know why this is connecting everything. I think this one is from this platform, not from my network. I don't want our time to lapse. Let me just check, guys. So I just reset my network. Let's see. I don't know why I'll keep having this image. Okay, good. I seen it. 20,000, 50,000 already. I seen it. So when you check the up, you will see the winnings. So the first one was 20,000. The second one was 30,000, right? Making it 50,000 on just this line. And I stake just 9,000, right? I want you to look here because this is where all our winning will be showing up. So we just, two of my stake, I made 50,000, which is good. So I'll just keep doing this again. I don't know why this thing keeps showing up. I think this is from their platform. Now this is 15,000, 95,000. Are you seeing that? So the total was 95,000. We make 15,000, all right? And we make, the other one will make 80,000, which is 95,000, right? So just watch, just keep looking at this. Thing is from 1xBet, they're the one doing this connecting, okay? So you keep looking at this spot, you will see my earnings. I don't want this video to be long. Let me check. It's 11 minutes already. Let me pause and try to fix my network, guys. I don't know if it is my network is from 1xBet because my network is good. Okay, I just fixed my network and it has to pause the game. I don't know why. So good. All right. So you can see this is 15k now on this. Watch, you see that my winnings are more higher than my losses, right? My winnings are more higher than my losses. So let's just watch, guys. Don't know if this stuff is from 1xBet. I think it's from them. So this one is just 5,000. Let's add down our stake. I want us to have free spin, so I will explain, or you will see how this the free spin interface look like, and now you can actually trade with the free spin. That's what I want us to have. So 5,000 again, and let's just go. Okay, you know what, guys, I'll pause this video and I'll keep playing till I have free spin. You see, we win 20, that should be 10k. Let me just see. Okay, I think it's stable now. Okay, good, we have free spin. Good, now this is the free spin. Already on the free spin, I've already made 4,500. Are you seeing it? So now the moment you click on this play button, if you roll up again and any button also open, any box open with figure inside, or if it opens, definitely there's figure, but the difference is the amount, right? This pin will reset. Okay, so let me click on it. So I just click on the play button. What is wrong with these people? It's from them, guys, not from my network. So let's just chill. So I'll click on the play button and I expect it to just go. Connecting again. Honestly, guys, I don't just know. I think let me just do my network. I don't think it's my network anyway. Or I'll try to exit the game and come back. You see, I need to continue because I have, this is jackpot, because I know how much I can make from this thing. And now this is network. Okay, let me see if I can adjust my network. Okay, guys, so I have to, you know, fix my network, and this was what I had to play again to see if the issue continues. So currently we have 2, 2, and 3. You see, we are 9k already. So I'll just keep playing on the button. So if there's any other box that open, this guy will reset back to 3, right? So I'll click on it again. So our final spin, let's see. So we made 9,000 on that on free spin. Okay. So 1,000, see, from 200, it's from 200, it hit 1,000. And it's just on line 1, okay? It's just on line 1. So if I increase it to line 9, you see, total here is 1,800. So guys, I didn't want this video to be long, but, you know, kind of network issue, you see? We made 5,000 plus on 1,800 only. So this strategy is very accurate. It works on 1x, it works on 1x bet. Mega Pari and Pari Pesa. It's like I'm gonna do a separate video for all of them, but this particular strategy works on all of them. All right, so give it a try and update me on my DM on Telegram with your feedback, or come to the comment section and drop your comment. You can see from 1,800 we're on 2,700 already. So let's just do this one and I'll end the video, right? Boom. All right guys, see you on my next video. God bless you. Enjoy your weekend.